帅。
你好吗？你好。
张。今天是我们在上海的这个 Full Working Day 的第三届，然后现在呢是早上10点，我们要开始我们的第一个 meeting 了。So the first client today is a potential landlord. She's got a property. She's thinking about whether to let him manage it or to do a resale.
So I'll walk her through the process. I'll show her how we're different, what we can do for her.
Yeah. For the resale part, I'm going to get all the information, and then Tony in London can do a revaluation. Then when we put all the information on the table, she understands.What is the best choice to make at this stage of the market? Today, 和我们的这个客户渠道方坐下来的时候，擦出了很多新的火花。他的房子的事情处理好了之后的话呢，聊着聊着就聊到了很多在业务上可以深层合作的这么一个机会。
合作方呢，是从2019年开始上海 Bank 成立就认识的，这几年其实一直有跟我们有不断的沟通和交流。然后经过信任和磨合之后呢，达成了一个非常松弛和非常友好的一个合作状态。
在中午的时候呢，和我们的一个老客户吃饭哈，
他在我们这里已经投资了一套别墅房子了，他就说接下来还会跟我们买另外一套在伦敦选择投资房。
We'll be moving on to Hangzhou, where I'm very excited to see some more history and culture. But the clients that we've met so far have really embraced me, and I've absolutely loved it. So thank you so much.
So we've just seen a bird, well, two birds that look like magpies. So I just said to Sally about the old rhyme, which is one for sorrow, two for joy, three for a girl, four for a boy, five for silver, six for gold, seven for a secret never to be told. So two means joy, so it's going to be a very good day for us.